Hello guys. Well, my voice is currently 8:33. I'm eating my shreddies. It's a very small bowl because I literally cannot function without breakfast. But I'm having like a lunch thing. Anyways, it's 8:30 and I am going to Arsenal versus Leicester today. I don't know why I'm yapping about my food and stuff when this whole focus is Arsenal versus Leicester. So why am I talking with my hands along with me? Because I haven't vlogged since the Champions League qualifiers. But I didn't even post it. And like I vlogged like a double game day and everything and I didn't post it. Maybe I should post that. If you guys want, let me know. Today is, wow. I look just, wow, tired. Anyways, come along with me. Lads, we are now. Oh, what's that? We're on the way. Well, actually, we're 13 minutes away.
To Leicester.
Look. Keep it lemon fam. Ew, I didn't just say fam. I meant butts. Anyways, see you in the second. It's my annoying voice again. I just want to say that these videos are literally just random zoomed in videos of the girls running about, passing the ball, lots and lots of corners. I've literally never seen Beth Mead take so many corners, jokes, and they were all short corners, which was kind of getting on my nerves, but it's okay. So just enjoy some content of the girls passing, shooting and passing some more.
What are your score predictions, Lola? Lola, we've got to stay quiet,
guys. Yeah.
What's your score predictions? Hurry up.
5-1.
Okay. Are you joking? That's a crazy score prediction.
Mine's... I think we'll score 3 goals in the second half. None for now.
Tightening forward.
Yeah, but after, like, it's half-time almost.
That's such a bad angle.
Yes.
We're going out for dinner now.
But score was 1-0. 1-0. And it was really boring game.
Oh, dry.
Do not use that word. Look, our goal scorer. I'm going to insert our TikTok as well because our TikTok slayed. Actually, we ate jokes. We didn't. I didn't eat. I didn't say. But Amelia, Alana, and Lola did. So it's okay. What's that? Is that a castle? It looks like a really small castle. And a whole lot of traffic. And my impatience. Cannot deal. Alright, that's not Ben and Holly. Oh wait, she's watching it and playing a game. If you haven't watched Ben and Holly,
it's a prison!
It was a prison, guys. Guys, look. That is sick. That is one of my favourite CBeebies shows. If you haven't watched Ben and Holly, you haven't lived. You actually haven't lived. Because Ben and Holly, love it.
Fairies. Everyone who lives here is very, very small.
Anyways, this is where I end the vlog. And it was very boring, this vlog, mate.
Are you not going to see
just
it?
Just as much as
no,
the
no,
game.
No, I want to see our lovely dinner.
Alright, I'll show you my dinner. Did you have a dinner log?
I had some pasta.
I had pizza. I have got this posh ham with mozzarella cheese. It was really nice, but now I'm literally like, it's raining. I'm literally like sweating. What? Do you know what I mean? Like, when you're disgustingly hot, but hot cold.
Bro, I just grew a double chin up.
But YOLO. Oh, well, I meant not YOLO.